before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Erykah Badu back to back. I don't know. I've just been like a tangent, to be honest. Like, I've just been, you know, kind of scrolling through her YouTube page and just seeing what music videos I haven't seen. This is one of them for Next Lifetime, which is a song I have heard, by the way. I know a lot of people probably gonna click off right after I said that. But it's all right. I don't blame y'all. But yeah, I have heard this song before. It's absolute classic. I didn't know there was a music video for it, though. I think it just released like pretty recently, like 8 months ago. Released 8 months ago. So yeah, definitely excited to check it out. Man, that album, that Baduism album, absolute classic, man. And like, I was like searching for like reactions to like some of her songs, and I'm surprised at like how few like Erykah Badu reactions there are out there. Man, it boggles me that so many people are like missing out on such good music. But like, you know, every day, every hour, you see like a Queen reaction. And nothing against, you know, Queen or any other groups or artists that a lot of people kind of, you know, flock to. But man, it is so like, just not depressing, but dang near depressing, just how little acknowledgement so many of our, you know, great artists get. You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, I feel like that's just, you know, from like the YouTube reaction side of things, though, for sure. Because I feel like worldwide, you know, everybody knows Erykah Badu is a legend and whatnot. Or I'm not gonna say worldwide, but like, you know, like if you know music, like soul music or neo soul, you know Erykah Badu. But yeah, enough talking. Let's go ahead and check out Next Lifetime, the official video. Let's check it out. Motherland, 1637. Now, what am I supposed to do when I want you in the world? Goodness, man. Okay, pause real quick. Y'all don't understand how much I love this album and Erykah Badu, man. Hold up. Let me reach over here. Here it is. Boom. And boom. Like, I literally have two copies of this album. You know what I'm saying? I had to get another one. I don't know why I did, but I just did. And now I have two copies. But hey, man, this album is amazing. Also, I also have this live album, which I still haven't listened to. I might do that today, to be honest. Because like I said, I've been on like an insane Erykah Badu tangent. And I've just been, you know, re-listening to a lot of stuff from her. But yeah, absolutely love this woman, man. Absolutely. is like in every video, I feel like. Next Lifetime. Such a good song. Such a good song. But yeah, I really enjoy watching the music video. That was pretty cool, man. Once again, just fully immersed in the world, I guess, of Erykah Badu's music I've been lately. And yeah, this is a classic, like I've stated before. But the music video was real dope as well. Really enjoyed watching it, seeing all the different cameos and whatnot. But yeah, that was Next Lifetime. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.